Hi there, my name is Ray, and welcome back to the Productive Co. YouTube channel. Today's video is super short and sweet. I'm going to show you how to countersign a contract in Dubsado. When you log into Dubsado, you're going to go either to leads or jobs, wherever the client is living. In this case, my client is in leads. I'm going to click on their name and be taken to their folder. I'm going to add a contract to this job since it doesn't have one already. And that's uploading here. I'm going to hit add, and then I'm going to hit open. Now I have the contract open, and I'm going to scroll down to the bottom. You can see there are two signature fields here. One is for you and one is for the client. You might be wondering how you know which one to sign. So Dubsado knows the difference between when a service provider is looking at a contract and when a client is looking at a contract. You are going to sign the line that also has the calendar feature on it. I'm first going to type in my name and select the calendar date. And then where you see signature written in cursive is where you're going to type in your signature. And then I'm going to click countersign on the bottom right. This is my confirmation that my contract has been countersigned by myself. Now, say you already have a contract added to your client file. In order to access the contract, what you're going to do is go right under the title of the job. And you can see here it says contract, and there's a tiny little arrow right next to it. Click on that drop-down arrow and then hit open. It will take you back to the same page I just showed you. Now, I've already countersigned this contract, so you will see my signature here, and you can see the blank fields here for the customer to sign. And because Dubsado is super intelligent, it's preventing me from signing twice here because it knows that the signature field is for the client, and I, as a service provider, have already signed the contract. That's all it takes to countersign a contract in Dubsado. I hope you found this video helpful. I would love if you subscribed to my YouTube channel and gave this video a thumbs up. If you have any questions, just post in the comments below and I'll answer them as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day.